Hey, my beauties, it's your girl, Beats by C, aka CC. If you're new here, like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know if you've been here. Hey, girl, hey, welcome back. Today's video is gonna be a little different. It's a nail haul. We're just gonna hop right into it, starting with my UV light.
I didn't think it was nasty.
Yep, and this is how it looks. You put your hand in, light turn on.
What is that?
Hand out. It come off. 10 seconds, 30 seconds, 60 seconds, and 120 seconds. I didn't want anything cheaply made, so yeah, I cashed out. Why not? Well, not cashed out too much, but you know. Okay, the next is gonna be this manicure set. It looks like this. It was $11.99, and like it's loaded. You can't go wrong with this. Only thing I didn't like that it didn't come with a straight edge. Clipper, but I just buy one. You can't, you know, beat this. Get my nails a little messed up. I've been playing in makeup, as you can see. Got my face on. Yeah. Okay, the next thing will be this model stone. Model ones. Say it. I got it on Amazon and it was $32.99. It has 18 pieces, 16 colored nail gels, and a base coat and a top coat. And this is the packaging. And these are the colors. Aren't they gorgeous? The next video, so be on the lookout for that video coming soon. I'm also looking into the other polishes, more acrylic. My sister out. Okay, the next thing would be Mia Secret's art powder glow in the dark. It's a set of
LA Colors, Dollar Tree.
My second time making a video, and like, when I whipped it, but I had to get it out for y'all before I go into the store, because I'm about to go in. But I just wanted to show y'all, my bad, what I had, what I'm using, what I be using. And this is the foot pedal, and this is the nail hounder. $12.96 for these, and The next I got this is the old one, and the cases are cute.
And in both packs come with 123. The next one will be the square long. $11.98. They look like the next one, the long square in the, and they were the next one is from they are the coffin. Okay, the coffin two pack natural and clear. It was $10.89, and these are full silk. I don't know why I got full silk, but yeah, I'm still gonna. I ain't got no wasted, or do I? I end up picking like two of these up. I was thinking, just in a rush, not taking my time to read, thinking they was okay, the next one will be the same ones I just showed you, but they are in a case, and I can appreciate that. Like, once I get low on those, I can just put the ones that's in the baggie in here, and these are the coffin pool cover in here. And I got a nail tip clipper from Mersedes, $6.49. My nail. Yeah. actual key. I purchased some of this stuff from the key. It has a buffer on it. The 180 has a buffer. The 240 has. Those came in the actual nail. Okay, the next is manicure cleanser. It's pretty much like the Young Nail Swipe, I guess. It's made of alcohol and water. It's an 8 ounce. It comes with fake German. And the packaging, the nail kit by itself was $104. I don't know how much we take, but in all this other stuff that I got, $288 for the entire thing. The dropper, the dappin' disc, the nail, cleaning up, filing your acrylic. Okay, I got the swipe. It came in the kit. Yes.
stay on their floor for the time loop or whatever they need. Okay, I bought some extra nails. You never had too much nail glue. I saw already coming to key. I got these mint white for $8.45. It comes with, okay, now we're moving on into the kit, the acrylic kit. And I showed y'all the package. Okay, it's 50 natural nail tubes. And I'm racked up on nail tubes, so you can't go wrong. The next will be the protein bun, which, like, this is a popular. A lot of nail techs